Two Russian deep-sea mini-submarines are to delve into the depths of Lake Geneva to assess its pollution levels. The Mir-type vessels were previously used to film the wreckage of the sunken Titanic. Now they'll begin a three-month-long exploration to increase understanding of the murky waters and to trace all sorts of pollutants.